Hi, I'm going to show you how to do a four in hand. Start by doing a traditional slip knot by swinging it over the back of your neck with loops on one side and two ends on the other. Now just put one of the ends through the loop, like that, and then actually twist this loop and put the other end through. And then adjust for fit, and it lays flat on your chest.